This is a game mode that I pay money for! What is wrong with you people?
Yes, please. Stay here with me. Stay with you, with me, baby.
I was just trying. I was only hitting the tank because I thought that you. I swear you used to be able to build soda pop or charge up the tank.
Dave, come back.
Dave, come back, please. Oh God, I need your help. You shouldn't deal with the tanks anyway. They have like a I don't know how much resistance against them. It's a lot. Yeah.
Are y'all getting the tank? Do you need help?
The tank is pretty far, and it's like not even halfway down. They might need some help.
I'm gonna go blow it up.
Gee, with your minigun, we'll be good on the tank, because you do like a fuck ton of damage.
I think they just said there was a damage penalty.
There's a damage penalty, bro.
Yeah, it's really far.
No, but what? But it doesn't make any sense. Why is there a damage penalty just for her? I don't understand.
Oh, for heavy gun?
And for bullet damage versus explosive or fire. It's like just a different type.
Specifically minigun damage, I'm pretty sure. It's like terrible. Because he has like the highest single target damage in the game. So it'd be busted.
Okay, nerd emoji.
We really need help on this tank, even though heavy has a damage boost. I think everyone should come help with the tank.
Please, everybody on the tank. Yes, it's actually fucking so close.
Oh my god, this is the one time two-way teleporter would have been good. Oh my god, we're fucked. We're actually fucked.
It literally isn't gonna... Well...
I buy it for good teams.
Oh my god, yeah, we needed to focus on this a little earlier. Shit.
Okay, well...
Yeah.
Okay.
I told you, but you're like, oh, but the minigun is... Like, bruh.
You know what, Tom?
Why would, like, reducing the fucking amount of damage going on the tank from the single highest DPS class in the whole game?
It's not the highest DPS against the fucking tank.
This was literally like the, oh my god, the stock is so much better than the Force of Nature. Like, okay, but it's fine.
But okay, it's fine.
We should have just let the heavy shoot it.
We really should have. We really should have just fucking let the class with fucking rapid fire in this mode can hold up to like 600 ammo.
Why don't you let the power do that?
It was doing at the same time!
Tom!
There were legions of soldiers. We were like on our fucking on our front lines.
Dude, I was literally handling them.
I'm fuming. You want me to...
Yeah, I know you're fucking fuming because you're stupid and dumb and bad at this fucking game mode.
He's so mean. He's so mean.
Okay, G, you focus on this big ass tank right here. Don't stand next to him.
He's literally fucking.
No! Do not listen to him!
Dave, fall back.
Come just back, shoot at the tank. Get really close to the tank and just fire on it.
Come tomorrow. Stay with me. Oh god, help me out. Oh god, oh my god.
Kill the soldiers.
No, G, you be on the tank. I swear to god, please be on the tank. Please be on the tank. Please only be on the tank.
You do no damage to the tank.
You do damage to the tank! I just played MvM as heavy literally yesterday! I just fucking played MvM as heavy!
You're doing like 20 damage per minute to the tank. I'm having fun, then like the big
number. That's not true! That's not true! You're so dumb! You're actually inbred! You're actually. You picked up your fucking brother and sister! You're stupid! You fucking absolute dumb skull! You fucking curious, like, average Texan! Fucking. Just like, oh, no, I'm like, fucking dumb, yeah, thumb sucking. Says the highest DPS class in the whole game should not be fighting the thing with all the fucking health!
Fucking, like, actual knuckle dragging can't comprehend what a damage
yeah, okay.
Look at it! She's shooting at it and it's going down!
Fucking mound of bananas behind you, you fucking lumbering ape! You fucking great ape! Fucking scratching your ass, throwing your shit all over the fucking walls!
Man, you
just hang from the fucking stuff, please! 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 Please!
He blames other people for his problems, man.
How the fuck do you have 19 tours in this game and you don't know jack shit? How is this possible? Can you play this game this many times?
Oh my god.
You don't know anything!
It is literally, it does less damage. No, no, okay, you go heavy right now. Tell me how much fucking damage
it does. It doesn't even matter how much damage it does.
Your fucking lengthy report, your essay on how Hayden Brown is right if he's gonna play bad boy.
It still does damage, you fucking idiot! It still does damage! You're making so, she doesn't do any damage, you just focus on something else. It does do damage! Your brain is actually fucking hamster on a wheel and that motherfucker got tired and so you just fucking turned it off. He's not running anymore.
Your brain is the fucking, like, monkey toy from Toy Story.
No, your brain's actually a fucking rock. Your brain's actually a fucking rock. Your brain is a stone. You don't know fucking anything. You don't know anything. You're literally sitting there sucking your thumb right now. You're wearing a fucking diaper. You have fucking shit all over your fucking ass and your balls. You're fucking stupid. You have feces with your liquid ass. Liquid shit on your fucking ass and your balls. It's disgusting.
You are actually bald.
You are wrong, Tom.
The heavy should be on the cards.
No, sure.
I'm telling you.
You don't even know.
Tank, fucking whatever. This is a game mode that I paid money for. I'm not gonna have you fucking give my friend advice. Oh my god.
You literally are giving a free-to-play wrong advice. That's what you're doing right now. You're basing this off of fucking nothing. Oh my god, actually.
Your advice was literally so. Don't even try. Don't even bother. Why even bother trying to kill the tank? It's not even worth it. It only kills us every time.
Medic and heavy stay behind and hold the fort. Everybody else go.
I'm literally devising
my tank. Stay on the tank.
Heavy medic, stay behind.
We're rubbing two sticks together.
Stay on the tank. Literally. That's you. That's you. You're trying to rocks and sticks with our girls right here.
The tank has a fucking damage resistance against miniguns.
Oh my god, it doesn't matter! It still does damage! It still does damage!
That is damage that would better be spent on the waves of soldiers who are going to fuck our ass.
Soldiers, they are so easy!
You can't do this anymore!
Bro, you are fake news.
You are literally fake news, that's what I'm saying!
Fake news, Tom.
Okay, whatever.
You belong in the trenches.
Whatever, IDGAF. Please, we're gonna get it, please, I fucking swear to God, this is the time. This is the try, I fucking actually swear. To Jesus, Lord in heaven!
I'm gonna get my fucking ammo!
We did it!
Well, build a fucking dispenser then, build a dispenser.
Fucking go get some! It's everywhere on the map! Oh, shut the fuck up, Hayden! Let's just not have the most powerful class in the game focus the tank. Yeah, let's just fucking lose. You guys like spending money and fucking losing and wasting your time?
It's like bashing my head against a brick wall. and then pouring salt into the open wound that I just created.
Yeah, you're right, that's exactly what it's like trying to tell you that you're fucking wrong and stupid.
You are wrong, dog. You are wrong.
It does okay, do
damage. We're not denying that.
Open up Google. Open up the encyclopedia. And go to the page where it says that heavy literally does less damage against the tank.
We're not denying that. I'm not denying that at all. I'm just fucking saying it. Don't put it on there. Don't put it on the tank. It doesn't even. Don't even try. I don't even bother trying. I don't even fucking try. I hate winning. I hate getting items.
You and I can sit down and talk about this like reasonable adults.
That's okay, I forgive you.
I fucking spent so much money on the. I spent all my fucking Steam money on this shit that I got from selling 3 cent crates. Whatever.
Laugh at this man.
I'm noticing that the fat people are the ones disagreeing with me right now. The ones in chat, so.
The
engineer and the guy named Fat, so. No one say anything until this wave is done. Absolutely no words are to be uttered.
Is it fact that I saw the scout move because it was a no talking challenge? I didn't say anything.
Me too.
What's wrong with you? What is wrong with you people?
There's no talking.
There's no talking, Tom. You said it yourself.
They call him the Great Tom. He's not that great.